your slabs that you've had to produce are really huge. The fact that it's structurally sound is a feat to behold. And the fact that you've managed to put the dragon on here and it hasn't sagged, you know.
Good old Gareth.
I mean, I really love the fact that you've used some different processes for your decoration. These pineapples, for example, they really feel like sort of urban graffiti.
Lights, please.
There's plenty of areas for that light to come out, but these front windows in the bakery end are a little bit big. The bulb is very visible.